Karnataka's Chief Minister Sadanand Gowda will visit Delhi on Monday. This visit comes at a time when infighting in BJP's Karnataka unit has intensified. Incidentally, Party Chief Nitin Gadkari's son's wedding reception is also on Monday in Delhi. 9 Karnataka ministers, all former Chief Minister Yediyurappa loyalists, have quit Sadanand Gowda's cabinet, demanding Yediyurappa be reinstated. Now, Sadanand supporters are saying they will resign if Sadanand is replaced.
Dharmendra Pradhan, the in-charge of BJP in Karnataka, who was rushed as troubleshooter by the party, spent hours at the party office in Malleswaram, meeting different factions of the state BJP. First, the ministers and MLAs known to be neutral met him. Next was the turn of the Yediyurappa gang. 9 rebel ministers who resigned from the cabinet on Friday, including Jagdish Shetter, the man who Yediyurappa proposes as the next chief minister, met the central leader.
We feel that we are able to convince him regarding the political situation, and he said that he needs to further have a discussion with all sections of the party, including the party office bearers and president.
Then it was the turn of the other faction. The small group of about half a dozen BJP MLAs from Dharwad region threatened to resign if Sadanand Gowda was replaced.
Sadanand Gowda ko kis liye aap nikal rahe hain? Wo denotification corruption mein involved hai. Wo agar family members unke aake corruption kar rahe hain, wo kis isme involved hai? Wo agar karan nahi batayenge, wo hum kabhi bhi unko nikalne ke liye nahi denge. Agar wo unko bina karan ke unko nikalte hain, to hum log chup nahi baithenge.
The Yediyurappa group accuses Chief Minister Gowda of being indifferent to them. The other big allegation, that Gowda is known to be close to rival JDS's Devegowda. The BJP knows buying more time can make matters worse.
Yesterday night I had detailed discussions with the party president and our in-charge, Mr. Dharmendra Pradhan, state in-charge Dharmendra Pradhan, and they have expressed that everything will be resolved smoothly.
And hopeful.
A sulking Yediyurappa has not stepped out of home for the last 2 days. At this stage, when he faces several legal hurdles, breaking away from the government is perhaps not an option for Yediyurappa. So his next best try to bring in a chief minister who could toe his line. With elections less than a year away in Karnataka, the government is on an autopilot mode, which is why administration has come to a complete halt. The opposition is demanding the assembly be dissolved. In Bangalore, Radhika Iyer, NDTV.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news in your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.